Welcome to the future home of FirstBuild. It will be a hub where people innovate, create, experiment, and most importantly, make things. FirstBuild will bring forward a new model for product introduction. Global co-creation paired with a micro factory on site. We will innovate and bring products to market faster than ever before.
There's no better learning lab than what will be taking place here, and it'll be open 9 to 9 every day. Students can drop in, take the rich theory that they're getting in the classroom and actually seeing it put in practice. And so we really believe this is an integral part of all students' learning process, and we want to, in all of our students, sort of embed that entrepreneurial, innovative thinking thought process that will take place right here. So this will fit in with everything that we're trying to do, recruit the very best students and then give them the opportunity to be successful.
I think what GE and FirstBuild are doing here and the University of Louisville and the Commonwealth of Kentucky is making an elephant dance. That elephant that we're making dance is the global appliance industry, and broader than that, it's the manufacturing industry writ large. It's also taking consumers and meeting them where they want to buy things and from the people they want to be associated with when they buy those things. This is a trend, this is a genie that's jumped out of a bottle and we're never going to be able to put it back in.
The idea here is physically actually we're going to locate student groups who have shown a propensity for creativity and innovation, you know, through building of rockets, through building of cars, through building of bridges, building of robots. We're gonna bring them and co-locate them here within this facility. So in this beta site itself, we're planning to have a facility for the Speed School. And that's the start. And the greater vision, of course, is the Institute for Product Realization, which will be adjacent to the Speed campus.